Time now for Rick's Rallies. This is one of the best plays I saw all season in high school soccer. South Knox's Eli Thomas with a header for a goal. Look at this play again. This is a great throw-in, then back-to-back headers. The ball never touches the ground. Way to go, Spartans. You don't see this often in soccer. Northview's Sarah Bryan scores off the corner kick for an Olympic goal. Those kind of goals are very rare. Bryan bends it like Beckham. She has a very powerful leg. Was Vigo QB Dane Andrews with an incredible effort to avoid being sacked four times on one play. I love his spin move as well. Not sure how he does it, but eventually gets enough time to throw it and goes deep to Caleb Hannes for an 84-yard touchdown reception. That is it for this week's edition of Rick's Rallies. Keep hustling and making the plays because you never know when the camera will be on you and you could be part of the next Rick's Rallies.